Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you guys how to mini twist. This is my shrinkage. I'm going to be using the Willie Morrow comb attachment. It's supposed to be unbreakable because I broke my last one. And I'm going to set it on warm. The products I'm using are Trust Me Conditioner and Chi Silk Infusion before I blow dry. So when I start to blow dry, I'm going to start at the ends of my hair and work my way up. Okay, so I'm going to be using Naturalista Cosmetics Juicy Leave-In as my shea butter of choice because I want to use something kind of heavy and thick to make sure my hair is really moisturized. As you can see, it's like it has a very thick consistency. So I'm going to be using that to make sure I have all the hair grabbed. I'm going to start parting from the back and kind of working my way to the front. The reason I started at the back as well because I like to grab all the hair back there first and then work my way up because it's kind of hard to work front to back, so I start at the back. Okay, so what you don't want to do is start twisting directly in the middle of your head. You want to make sure you grab the root before you start twisting, and I'm going to show you how to do that coming up right now. You take it and you make sure you have all the hair at the front, at the top of it grabbed, and you twist until it lets you know it's time to move down. Just stay close to the twist. Don't move your hands down and start twisting. Keep them close to the twist. was telling you guys earlier about staying close to the hairline, but this is why. As you can see, my hairline is really tight. You don't have any stray hairs or anything. That's why you should use something with very thick consistency, and I personally recommend shea butter. And I did this like this because I had to go. So if you guys can't finish it all in one sitting, just make sure you do the front and the back, and the rest of it, you can put it up in a ponytail. I'm completely and totally done. As you can see, it moves. It's not all stiff and stuff. And I like to have fun with mine. I refresh it with the Naturalista Cosmetics PhD spray and aloe vera gel, flaxseed gel, I'm sorry. Well, that's it, you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy. Bye.